Let's go.
Okay.
This is Artist Drive.
I think it starts up there a little bit. Just look at the scenery, look at this. How is it called? Sky?
Scenery.
The panoramic view, okay? That's why it's called Artist Drive, because it's it represents like an artist which colors dropped somewhere in it or something in a pot, and now all the mountains, now the rocks and everything like this, they got colored by accident from the drop of the painter's colors. Something like this. Just imagine yourself, let the imagination flow a little bit. You can see already they have different let's keep it easy and simple, okay? American English is very easy and simple. let's keep it this way. Like they are, you are. Let's just make fun of it. So I think here we start. Here it starts. This is like a little. It's like a little book. Okay, you can see something. However, the real drive. Artist's drive starts now, I think, very soon. But we have no car in front of us, which I don't appreciate so much. Because I'm a Styrian boy, okay, and usually I love such roads. Look at this. Isn't this fantastic? Back on the road, okay? I mean, you understand, the first time when I drove here, of course I drove also very, very slow, okay, because I wanted to see everything.
Oh, wow.
But it's also the street, okay, the challenge, okay? It's this kind of challenge which gets you when you're as a Styrian farmer, mountain boy, okay, see such streets, okay? Yeah. They are highly addictive, in my opinion. And highly addictive like you, yeah. For example.
Yeah.
Or Texas and Nevada. They're also highly addictive. Oops. And now, oh, wow. Oh, baby. Look at this.
Oh my gosh, it's like a roller coaster. I'm glad this is one way.
Yes. I mean, you could easily get obsessive, okay? On this road, this is really. Yeah. And I mean, I don't want to brag too much.
Yeah.
But all of this car, okay? This road in combination with this car and in combination with this wonderful life here on my side makes this road suit this experience perfect. Absolutely perfect. I can only give you following advice. Get to Las Vegas. Get to California. Get to Nevada somewhere. Take a rental. Come out here. Death Valley Artist Drive. It's a very cool drive, believe me. We are lucky today because it's pretty cold. Pretty cool. Pretty chilly.
72 Fahrenheit.
Pretty chilly. 72 Fahrenheit is around. I don't know, maybe 20 something degrees Celsius. However, this is an experience, okay? Better than any roller coaster, any artificial roller coaster somewhere else. Get your ass in a car, okay? Get over here. Check it out. And the best things in life are free. I mean, maybe except the entrance. Yeah, but the entrance for the Death Valley, $25 at the moment. But that's worth. Can you also speak one sentence at least?
I did speak a sentence. I spoke at least one or two sentences. Concentrating on trying not to have this bounce around too much.
Degrees. Thank you. guys, I repeat again, okay? This is a complete satisfaction ride, okay? Means this ride satisfies me so much, okay? I think this is not even comparable with... it's just uncomparable. Wow, look at it, look at it. Takes the challenge up with me. I think I hear the wine bottles in the trunk.
I think so.
I mean, guys, this is absolutely fantastic.
And